yesterday, so.
Did you know that you're qualified as a dwarf?
She thinks she likes.
Shut up. This is the 100th time you have said this hour.
What? Is your patience running a little bit short?
That's it! I challenge you to a duel!
Well, I accept.
Prepare to die!
Your life is getting very short, Liz.
I hate you so much!
It's over, Ash. I have the high ground.
No, you don't! Who's got the high ground now, B.R.?
The last one standing, of course.
They're completely unpaid commercial actor. Yes, you, I'm talking to you. Could you pick up that bottle right there? The one next to you. It's on the table. It's on the table. Yes, yes. That one. That one. Oh my god. Pick it up. Pick it up. Thank you. Now just drink what's in it. There we go. Yep. Yep. And while it may not taste good, that is our patented lightsaber. Yes, yes, juice. Now this lovely actor will show us how it works. There we go. Now, grab the cup. Grab the cup. On the table. Yes, that cup. That cup right there. Grab the freaking cup. My god. There. As our lovely actress is demonstrating, she clearly grabbed the cup and turned it into a weird lightsaber thing. Yeah, yeah. It's science. But if you're worried that these effects are permanent, don't worry. They are temporary, but can easily be reactivated if you just take another sip from your bottle of lightsaber. Yes, yes, juice, as demonstrated here. Lovely. Then you can get back to creating things that can melt your siblings' faces off. Now, please do purchase our lightsaber Yes Yes Juice for the low, low price of $9.99. I know it's such a steal, isn't it? Because scientists are very, very generous in giving to the public. Wait, what's this? This wasn't part of the plan. What? Hey, no, no, no. Someone stop her. Hey, no. Security, 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 security. Someone get her. Someone get security! Thank you! Yes! Finally! God! I don't get paid enough.